So yesterday, reporting, yesterday I talked to Robert Garcia in Oxnard, and he gives you the biggest compliments. He says you held it down, you did better than Valero. What do you say about that?
You know, I just want to tell him thank you. You know, I'm God gifted, I'm blessed. You know, I'm just happy for the victory, and you know, I'm ready to move on.
How have the fans been treating you since your victory? Because you shocked the world the way you did it. People knew you were going to win, but not like that. You dominated.
A lot of people didn't know it would be that easy. Well, I made it look easy. It was a very tough fight. I'm going to tell you, for me, it was a very, very tough fight.
Everybody's saying that you against Rios, you against Gamboa, you against anybody.
They're going to say that now because they seen what I did to that type of talent, and they just want to see more. So
did Rios say that?
No.
You know.
His trainer, Robert Garcia, said the next Mayweather-Pacquiao fight will be Adrian Broner, Brandon Rios.
If he gets to get there. He'll be there. If you get to get there, it might be.
I mean, you know, Rios is a good fighter. You know, I have a lot to learn, just like myself. I'm still a student in the game. I'm still learning. But at the end of the day, man, you know, that Rios fight, you know, I'm going to have a lot of fun.
Tell me about what you did yesterday. You went to the community in Inglewood. You were helping people. You were giving out turkeys.
It was very fun, you know, to go out there and see those kids, you know, all those people. They came out to support. It was very fun.
Christmas is coming. If your fans could buy you any gift, what would you want for your fans?
A following.
So you can be a part of
following.
Just to follow me. That's it.
You know Henry Ramirez, the trainer, Chris Arreola.
The Broner, man. This is a bad motherfucker.
The problem.
The guy talks. I don't mind the guy who talks, but he backs up. Backs up everything.
So make sure if you're not out here in this business arena,
hey,
if you're not getting your
$25
ticket,
the way he was digging in the body, man.
Now that you're Mr. HBO, what's next for you?
If my lady got me a pair of tickets,
pay-per-view.
Pay-per-view? You got here the president of the band camp. How you doing today?
Y'all got to see what he's eating. Hold on.
Okay, this is the lollipop from Mexico. They put like jalapenos on it. Hold on.
Blanket with my favorite
cool.
Here, try one.
I don't care about these new things. I don't want to go to this fight.
Mexican's good. Mexican.
I promise you. Mexican.
I went, he inspired me to go get my own. I got my own show coming out. I'm lying. I don't.
Any message to your fans?
Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Adrian Browner, man. Follow me. I'll fight for you.
Adrian, how were you able to block everything he threw at you? DeMarco was throwing at you the kitchen sink. He threw at you the TV, the stereo, and you blocked it all.
It's just like Facebook. I hit the block button.
All right, we're ready.
So there you have it, Adrian Browner.
Co-main event, junior middleweight,
and you can find me on Twitter.